In a bid to ensure it achieves the renewed hope agenda of the President Bola Tinubu-led government, the management of the Federal Housing Authority under the leadership of Oyetunde Ojo has unveiled the digitization drive for Nigerians to enjoy the services of the Housing Authority. Ademola Lawrence has details and will return with business news.
The full digitization and automation of the operations of the Federal Housing Authority has commenced with the unveiling of a digitization drive.
Welcome to the FHA Payment Services Portal.
The digitization will give Nigerians the opportunity to make inquiries, buy houses in the comfort of their home without any bottlenecks.
I'm confident that we are.
For the Managing Director and Chief Executive Officer of the agency, this is in line with President Tinubu's vision of eliminating corruption from the system through the full implementation of ICT.
KYC, know your customer. By positioning an FHA where people could stay in the comfort of their homes and monitor their investment with us, buy houses, obtain any information they want just by the click of a button. Digitalization is not just about adopting new tools and technology. It is about transforming our mindset, process, and culture to embrace innovation and change. It is about empowering our employees with the contemporary tools and resources they need to excel in today's digitalization age.
The agency also seeks to create employment opportunities for young Nigerians in the technology space by expanding the initiative to the 36 states of the Federation.
Our ICT unit needs now to be expanded all over the country. It's going to bring more employment. So somebody that has a file in Anambra doesn't need to come to Abuja. That means we have to now get more staff being recruited and employed in all over the Federation. Lagos, for example, which is one of our biggest project sites, FESTAC. You can imagine with digitalization, how many youths will now be employed, how many people will be. So it's going to be of an enormous advantage, not just to Federal Housing Authority alone, to all Nigerians.
This initiative is the first phase of the digitization drive, which should enhance the internal process of the agency for smooth operation. Ademola Lawrence, TVC News, Abuja.
And also